Cherry like this. Now I take some of my red clay. I actually put a little more red in this one. This is red and translucent. I take a tiny ball of that and roll it. Actually, I think I got too much. And I take a tiny bit of green again. I roll it. I put the green in the top of my mold. Put a stick, and I put the red in the bottom, and I squeeze it in my mold, and I cut it the excess clay like this, and squeeze out the little cherry gum. There we go. That's it. Really easy. Happy crafting.